Hey guys, welcome back to Andy's Dinosaur Reviews. Today we get to take a look at a very cool resin kit, and this is actually by Blackheart Models. You can see it got a little bent in the packaging, but up here you can see Micromania Tyrannosaurus Rex Resin Bust, and if you happen to take notice of the name right there, it is sculpted by Shane Foulkes, and if you've been a viewer of my channel for a little while, you'll know that I absolutely love the work of Shane Foulkes. He is quite possibly the single best paleo artist on the planet. So anything sculpted by him, you know, is going to be fantastic quality and pure beauty. That's pretty much all you get on it. Very cool little addition here with the Blackheart logo. And I am really excited to take a look at this. So let's bring the pieces in. Very first thing is the base. You can see it looks really cool. And then you've of course got the Tyrannosaurus Rex itself, or well, the bust at least, and you've got the lower jaw. So basically this is normally how a resin kit comes. If any of you are unfamiliar with resin kits, you're going to get them in a few different pieces, and then you'll have to put them together, clean them all up, and glue it together, paint it, all that fun stuff, which makes resin kits just an absolute blast. I really love any type of a resin kit because there's just so much you can do with it, so much creativity that you get to pull off from your own mind and create something that is partial to you, and I really love that. But again, at first glance, this looks really quite incredible, and what we're going to do is we're going to take a closer look at this right now like this, and then we're going to go ahead and paint it, put it together, all that fun stuff, and we'll look at it finished as well. So if we take a look at the head sculpt of this Rex, the resin bust, you can see that as usual, when it comes to a Shane Foulkes sculpt, this is just off the charts awesome. The detail is really quite incredible all over the place. Everywhere you look has just absolutely fantastic looking scaling. And you can also take note of the fact that the scales are so many different variations of size. Shane Foulkes will never ever skimp out when it comes to one of his sculpts and the detail that is included. And you're going to find that sure enough right here with these Micromania resin busts, really nicely done as far as the nostrils sculpted out up here on the snout. You've got the very nice looking palate. In no way does this look shrink wrapped or anything at all. It looks like a very healthy looking Tyrannosaurus Rex. The detail all around the eye also looks really, really nice. You've got some beautiful scutes that run along the back and the spinal column of the dinosaur. And the sculpt and detail all in the neck and everything really looks beautiful as well. The sculpt is just fantastic on this. Even the teeth, look how really nice looking those teeth are. Of course, when it comes to resin models, you get this kind of like extra resin here. You do have to clean that off yourself, and that's really not very hard at all. Just take like an X-Acto knife or something and just carve that stuff off, and then that will clean it all up. It will look really beautiful afterwards. And then you've got the lower jaw here, which also looks really cool. Beautifully sculpted tongue. Again, the teeth look fantastic. I'm really excited to get this put together and take a look at it. And then we've got the base, which also looks really awesome. I actually can't wait to paint this as well. I'm really enjoying these vines that are all over the place. And of course, the detail in general of the earth type area of the base looks really great. Absolutely beautiful, like you would expect to find on this. And you've got the Blackheart's logo back here for the Blackheart's model. Really nice looking. You've got a nice little hole up here to slide the peg that is connected to the Rex bust into it. So without further ado, let's get to putting this together and painting it right now.
So basically what I did was paint the inside of the mouth before I put this together, just so it was a little easier for me. You can see there is still a little bit of white stuff right there, and what that basically is this Tamiya putty. It's white putty that I use to seal the cracks and different areas that have seams and everything, and that's kind of the thing you see right here the whole way up. So I'm just going to give this a base coat, and then we'll paint the rest of it here with you watching.
Thank you.
So here is the final product. This is my fully painted Black Arts Models Tyrannosaurus Rex bust sculpted by Shane Foulkes. And I'm actually really quite happy with the result. The gloss on a few certain areas may actually still be drying because I literally just finished it and brought it straight here to show you guys what the finished product looks like. We'll put the base down here for a second. So for the Rex itself, I gave it kind of like a much brighter paint application than I normally would do on a dinosaur model, but I thought that it just kind of looked cool on it, and I kind of went with like a jungle theme sort of look for the Rex and the base, and it's just a little something different I thought was fun, but this kind of gives you an idea of just what kind of model you can make for yourself if you do in fact buy one of these. The sky is pretty much the limit, and it's awesome to have the ability to have so much creativity with something that you're going to have in your own collection. Something you can paint like you want, exactly the way you would like it to look. And that's one of the many advantages of a resin kit. It is just so much fun putting them together and then painting them up to look however you would like. I think that it's actually just an absolute blast doing this. I've been building resin kits now for a few years, and I just never get tired of it. It's always just so much fun. But again, like I said, I gave it kind of a brighter paint scheme, but it turned out pretty nicely. You'll have to let me know in the comments, guys, what you think about it, if you liked the paint application that I gave this. And I gave the base kind of the same type of a look, with like sort of a jungle theme with these, I guess the roots or vines or something kind of sticking out here, but I painted them kind of like I would expect to see in a jungle setting. I've given them a little bit of green here and there for the moss and different variations of browns and stuff for the dirt, and then I put a nice gloss coat over the Black Arts Models logo here and painted it up similar to what I saw on their Facebook page. So it's really quite fun, like I said, to make these and build them and then paint them, really pretty much just customize it to whatever you would like. An absolute blast. And you can see with the paint on, these look really incredible. I think the sculpt and detail is just off the charts awesome on these. You can see everywhere it is just incredibly well sculpted. Same goes for the Rex. When looking at it here, you could just take in all the beautiful detail and sculpt that is included on this unbelievable bust here, created by Shane Foulkes. It's sculpted by him but sold through Black Arts Models, and it truly is a beauty of a resin kit. So as far as the size goes on the Black Arts Model Tyrannosaurus bust, it's about 5 inches or 13 centimeters in height. For a length on the Rex itself, you could see it's about 4.5 inches or about 12 centimeters, 11.5 centimeters, somewhere in that range. The base itself, you could see, is about 2.5 inches or about 6, maybe 6.5 centimeters, somewhere in that range. For a size comparison, there is the Papo T-Rex, and you should have a pretty good idea of what the size of these busts are. One thing that is pretty cool about them is they're not overly large, they won't take up too much space, and they're also not complicated to maneuver around in paint. They really are a beautiful size as far as a resin kit goes and painting it and everything. Sometimes you'll get resin kits that are just so big you have to turn them and position them to paint certain areas, and it's so hard sometimes because you just don't have the room. Well, you won't find that here with these Black Arts models because they are really beautifully sized, and you can see that next to the Papo Rex. So this Black Arts Models Tyrannosaurus Rex bust is awesome. This thing is just so much fun to put together, as all resin kits always are. They're just an absolute blast to build and then paint and customize. As I said before, make it your own. Really give it the type of appearance you want it to have, and it's just a ton of fun doing that. And this bust, on top of being just incredibly fun to put together and paint, is beautiful without question. The sculpt from Shane Foulkes here is just top notch, as you always find when it comes to a Shane Foulkes sculpt. It is loaded with the sculpt and detail you would expect to find on a real living Tyrannosaurus Rex, exactly the type of details that you would expect to see if a Tyrannosaurus Rex walked right by you in person. You're going to see that all beautifully portrayed here throughout the sculpt of this Rex, and the base in general is also incredibly well sculpted. Really is beautiful, and the base kind of has the appearance of sort of like an earthy type of an environment. with like dirt and vines and roots and stuff, but at the same time it also kind of looks like stone, so you can pretty much interpret it for however you would like. I personally here went with the jungle type of a look with vines and roots and stuff all over the place and dirt, but I think for my next one I'm probably going to go with the stone appearance, just because this one went so well with the jungle-like paint application of the Rex, I felt like the jungle type base would make sense. And I actually have the Styracosaurus here as well to build and paint and show you guys from Black Arts models, so I am super excited to get to that one next after this. So as I said, these busts are incredibly beautiful, and I highly recommend anybody interested in purchasing a bust to definitely go pick up one of these and give it a nice custom paint job and build it up yourself, and you'll see just how much fun these truly are. So if you are looking to get into resin models, these are honestly a perfect way to go when it comes to starting out, because it's something that's not expensive in any way, and it's beautiful, so you really can take a chance on buying one, building it, painting it, and you're not going to have to spend a fortune to do it. So if you do want to pick this up, I will link you to the Black Arts Models website where you can purchase this for yourself. Just take a few minutes to browse around the website and check out some of the other incredibly amazing resin kits they have on there. They seriously produce some unbelievable stuff, and it's definitely worth checking out. If you are a fan of this dinosaur bust right here, you will be a fan of almost everything that you'll probably see in their web store. So I will link you specifically straight to this Tyrannosaurus Rex. It costs about $32.50 plus shipping, so that is a great price for this. So I will link you right to where you can pick this up for yourself. I highly recommend giving this or any of the other Micromania Black Arts models dinosaur busts, because they all look fantastic. So go ahead, check the description, go pick this up from Black Arts Models, and give it your best shot at painting and building it. But before you do that, don't forget to please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next review. Thanks for watching.